this autumn setting. I want to answer the questions, what are the pros and cons of the Petterdorf area as compared to other breeds. It should be no surprise that there are quite some pros for me personally, otherwise I would not have a Petterdorf Terrier here on the leash. But there could also be some cons, that depends also on your personal situation. So for example, one of the cons to start with, if you don't like a hunting temperament type of dog, or a dog that could kill other pets that you have, for example rodents, because rats, gerbils, rabbits, or you want to roam free around your chicken farm, then perhaps this isn't a breed for you, especially for the rodents. Chickens could be the case, but sometimes this also offers problems, especially when not supervised. And also cats could be seen as a hunting quarry. And then be approached as such. So that is the thing that could be the biggest con for those persons that have those affiliations. For me personally, that is not a con. I like a dog that is able to hold its own and also able to kill rodents, because I would never keep them as pets. And I don't have rabbits, something I like. Also, please take care if you have little sheep. And, some Petterdorf try to hunt them if they are not broken to them. So what that means, broken, is that they are used to them and know that they are not to be hunted. And better still, to be supervised. Also, the bigger sheep are relatively more safe than smaller sheep would be, because you have more time to interact. So that are, in my opinion, most of the cons. For some persons, me personally not, but some persons don't like this type of build of dogs, or want a white dog. Normally a Petterdorf Terrier is not white, but there are some white fell terriers to get. So that could be that you're limited in color preferences. For me, this is baloney. I think the black looks very good on them. Also because you can see the coat shining, as you can see here with this Estacado, my little male here. Also, I like the red. That's the other color that you see sometimes. But for me, I prefer the black, especially for a bigger Petterdorf like this one. So then on to the pros. I think you get a lot of dog in a small body, good natured, good family type of dog, not an excessive barker, and generally very healthy, especially if you get it from working stock like this one is, bought from a hunter who bred these for quite some time. Work them as well, of course. They only were bred if they were worked. So those are, in my opinion, big pluses. Also, they are very nice, even in a family setting. They're good with children. They play rougher than your average type of dog. That must be said, but they are never malicious. They like to play rough, of course, but also it depends on the children. If you have very small children, or children that are like 2 or 3 or perhaps 4 years of age, this could be too much of a dog for them to interact with, because they can just tumble over the kids. Also, they are, what I really like about them, that they are actively and alert. So they are quite relaxed in-house if you give them proper exercise outside. Play with them, but they are still a lively type of dog, and also alert if something is amiss. But they don't bark, only if it's really necessary. or they are playing, something like that. But normally they are not barking for every sound that they hear. They just investigate, and only if it's something that is a little bit more of a nuisance or more of a problem in their mind, they will alert you. I like them a lot. It's quite a silent type of dog. Also their coat, especially this smooth coat, is very easy to maintain. They're strong, they will kill the rodents that you have. You can use them for hunting, you can use them for sports. They don't break easily. To me, this is dog perfection. I had Irish Hampshire Bull Terriers in the past, which I really like, and they could be even more so a family type of dog. Also, a lot more gentle. Hi. But this is just something I really, really like. Almost everything that you get with an Irish Hampshire Bull Terrier in a smaller package. More compact. And worked. Also in the present day, which is a good thing. Also the day. Oi oi! I grabbed them different working breeds. It's a good thing. And I like the smaller size, especially because if you have a big Irish Hampshire Bull Terrier male, and you have children like 10, 40 years of age, not every child can handle that much power. My male Irish Hampshire Bull Terrier was conditioned 24-25 kilogram. That's a lot of muscle to hold for a child, whereas this little guys, they can be hard to hold because they have quite some explosive power, but yeah, the size is that much smaller. Also very compact, easy to carry, easy to take with you in the car. You can keep it at your foot. Well, I also had my Irish Staffordshire Bull Terrier sometimes at my football, which was okay as well. They are very easy dogs, but this little guy is a lot smaller and keeps plenty of room also for your legs to put there. And the general opinion is different type of dog, whereas the Irish Staffordshire Bull Terrier could be seen by the public as a kind of pit bull. This just looks like a feisty little terrier, and that's a very good thing in my opinion. So it's a lot easier to take this dog also with non-dog persons. They are far less dog aggressive, which is a good thing, but not means that they take baloney from another dog, especially a dog from the same sex, because they don't. It will be very relaxed often until that other dog taunts them, and then they will bring up their game, also be a bit more dominating then. And if that doesn't work, you can imagine that they don't take a lot of slack from an aggressor. So even though they are quite small, for the size they are very good at handling their own business. But that's a good thing as well, in my opinion. Because if you have a dog that will die if a bigger dog treats it roughly, or get punctured that easily, or broken by playing rough with your children, that's not something that I would like to see. Okay, have a great day. Bye-bye.